And in order to preserve the water's purity, shrine maidens were chosen to be immortal flowers, human sacrifices, or pillars offered up to the water. They were placed inside those black boxes. Hisoka, Yuri, Miyu, Miku, Rui. I was right to bring them back. But what will happen when the mountain loses its pillars?
Nothing here for you. I'm not sick anymore. 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 I'm not sick anymore.
I can see things that no one else can. Ever since my family died, images of death that only I could see. I could feel them surrounding me. And since then, death has been by my side. That's how I knew where I needed to go. I've been standing at this precipice, thinking about whether I should take that final step.
I thought I found you, but you're lost.
Forgive me.
Sad that she's gone, of course, but I feel relieved. She's been missing for so long. The worst part was not knowing. I just needed to know what happened to her, no matter what. Thank you.
Yuri, you'll leave me too someday. You can fight it with all your strength, but the current will sweep you away.
Look at me. No.
Ren is still so scared of women. I wonder if it's the way they stare.
You don't have plans to get married anytime soon, do you?
Married? I guess not.
I'm sorry. That was too personal.
I'd like to keep things between us just as they are. The relationship we have now. I like the ambiguity.
enough, will you? The Shadow Spring is here, but it is on the other side.